reversal by the Miz.
Miz, the 230-pounder from Cleveland, Ohio, possesses an incredibly aggressive and confident mindset. Big Show from behind. Miz is in trouble. And he's caught. That one was measured. And the ref sees the tag. And he finally gets out of the ring. You may not like Miz, and quite frankly, I don't.
You're not alone.
But you've got to give the devil his due. He's good, but he knows it. Big Show, controlling the arm. Pump countered it.
He's in a bad mood. He must have gotten up on the wrong side of the floor this morning.
CM Punk, the self-proclaimed Second City Saint, is looking extremely impressive. Big Show goes behind. Well, jarring the head and neck.
Oh!
That'll do some damage. Punk! Go to sleep. Punk's gonna win it. Those X's on CM Punk's wrists, and he hooks the leg. One, two. He stops the count. Mm-hmm. And now he's back out on the apron. CM Punk, the so-called choice of a new generation, and he finally gets out of the ring. Just driven to the floor. Here's the tag. Oh, Sheamus, the Irish curse. Countered by Sheamus. And now he's back out on the apron.
Damage.
Big Show squeezing down on the head.
He's in big trouble. Ooh.
Sheamus controlling the weight.
He's got it.
And now his partner comes in.
You know, CM Punk likes to play at being Surgeon General. I've warned that stepping in the ring against Punk is plenty bad for him.
That should do it right there. One, two,
and the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
And there's the count, and he finally gets out of the ring. And again, he moves to the outside.
Punk got tattooed.
Of losing this match.
Well, that might be the case, but we're going to have the match anyway, just to make sure. That kick almost took his head off. And those fists just kept flying and flying. Wow!
in trouble. Good Lord, what a series of strikes.
Oh, wow.
Big Show, controlling the head.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Bam!
CM Punk vows to win every match to set the example for the WWE Universe.
Oh, mama!
From the ring to the floor. The tag is made. And now he's back out on the apron.
Mysterio is one of my all-time favorite superstars, but he's got a huge hill to climb tonight. Well, I mean, it's not a hill, it's a mountain.
Cover here. One, two,
three.
That's it for the miss. And he finally gets out of the ring. Punk has the arm.
He's got it hooked.
And Mysterio gets laid out. And now he's back out on the apron. He's going back outside. Now bringing in his partner.
The man who likes to tell the WWE Universe to just say no, maybe say yes to a huge win tonight.
His shoulders are down.
One, two,
what a kick out by Big Show. And he finally gets out of the ring. And the ref starts to count. And now he's back out of the apron. Punk controlling the arm.
What an amazing kick. Lifts his opponent up. Jump slam.
Drops the leg across his opponent.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. Oh man, knee crush. He makes the tag.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Talk about throwing caution to the wind. That was insane. There goes Mysterio.
Mysterio has said before that you don't have to be a 6'6" man with jacked muscles to be the best. It's about heart. And Rey Mysterio is full of heart.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
The referee getting involved now. Debilitating impact to the spine and back. And he gets the tag. Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
Punk with the arm. And now he's back out on the apron. Mysterio has the headlock.
You hear how his leg connected? Punk's in trouble.
Rey Mysterio, always known as the biggest little man in the history of WWE.
We got a 10.